சென்னை ரயிலில் குண்டு வெடித்ததை அடுத்து அது குறித்து தமிழக அரசிடம் மத்திய உள்துறை அமைச்சகம் விளக்கம் கேட்டுள்ளது.
The train was going from Bangalore to Guwahati and it arrived at Madras Central Station, Chennai Central Station at 7:05, 5 minutes past 7 o'clock. And this incident occurred at 15 past 7. The train was already here for about 10 minutes when this incident has occurred. The incident consists of minor intensity blasts in two coaches, that is S4 and S5. Both are sleeper class coaches. There have been two minor intensity bomb blasts. Unfortunately, one lady, her name is Swati. One lady named Swati, age 22 years. A very young lady unfortunately has lost her life. She was traveling from Bangalore to Vijayawada and on to Guntur. She is a native of Guntur. She has lost her life. It so happened that her relatives were with her and some other relatives are being brought to Madras now.